Scientists have successfully extracted real snake venom from miniature organs cultured in the lab with the help of snake stem cells. The snake stem cells responded to the same growth factors that work on human and mouse cells, suggesting certain aspects of these stem cells originated hundreds of millions of years ago in a shared ancestor of mammals and reptiles. Subscribe to the channel for more news.